question is, what is that distinction, okay? And when I called Pastor Anderson to tell him, like, hey, you know, I actually agree with Brother Baker on this doctrine, I told him too, I said, look, you repeatedly stated that we believe there is no distinction. I said, that's not true. That's not what we believe. You've been misrepresented.